Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells from News 6. Much of the rain is over for now. The overnight lows will be in the mid-70s as we go through the overnight. Then during the day tomorrow, temperatures zoom. By noon tomorrow, we're back to a reading of 89. Our daytime high goes all the way to 95 with only a 30% chance of rain. 95 is the daytime high tomorrow, 93 on Saturday. Then Sunday's high, 90. But rain chances on Sunday zoom to 60%.